This is where we find the tough guy. 5,000 meters on roller skates, with men from six countries and the first time event to be held in Britain. They're fighting it out for the European Championship, and the pace is as hot as the wheels of their skates. They say it's more grueling than ice skating, and it looks it. And after 5,000 meters, the British team streaks home to victory. Then the